Hello students, our lesson today is particular triangles. The objectives of the lesson are types of triangles and their definition, properties of each triangle, extra exercises, to practice and to do list. Types of a triangle, scalene, isosceles, equilateral, right and right isosceles. Definition of triangles, scalene triangle has different measures of size and angles, isosceles triangle has two equal sides and two equal angles. Equilateral triangle has three equal sides and three equal angles of measure 60 degree. Right triangle has an angle of measure 90 degree. It's an L-shaped angle. And the right isosceles triangle has one right angle and two equal sides. Let us start with the isosceles triangle. An isosceles triangle has two equal sides and the two base angles are equal. Here in this case, we have triangle ABC is isosceles triangle at A, since AB is equal to AC and angle B is equal to angle C. A is here is the principal vertex and BC is the base of triangle ABC. This height relative to the base is also median, bisector and perpendicular bisector. It is called an axis of symmetry. As for an equilateral triangle, equilateral triangle has three equal sides and three equal angles. ABC is an equilateral triangle since AB is equal to AC equal to BC and angles A equal B equal C equal 60 degree. The heights are also medians, bisectors and perpendicular bisectors, so it has three axes of symmetry. Pay attention to this note. Any isosceles triangle with one angle 60 degree is then an equilateral triangle. As for the right triangle, is a triangle that has an angle of 90 degree. Triangle ABC is right since we have angle A here is equal to 90 degree. The side opposite to the right angle is called hypotenuse, and AB and AC are the legs of the right angle. The angles ABC and ACB are complementary, means if we add them, their sum will be equal to 90 degree. Right isosceles triangle is a triangle that is right and isosceles at the same time. ABC is right isosceles triangle since AB is equal to AC and angle BAC is equal to 90 degree. The base angles ABC and ACB measures 45 degree each. Here we have extra exercises. Example 1, we have to calculate angle A. In order to calculate under A, we have to keep in mind that the sum of angles is equal to 180 degree. Then A is equal to 180 minus 65 plus 90. It's equal to 180 minus 155. It's equal to 25 degree. Example 2, we have to calculate angles A, B, and C. Since this triangle ABC is equilateral, means it has three equal sides, then A equal B equal C is equal to 60 degree. In the third one, we have to calculate X. Here we know that the sum of angles as well is equal to 180 degree. Then X is equal to 180 minus 35 plus 60. It's equal to 85 degree. Now it's your turn to practice. In number one, you have to copy and complete the following. And in the second one, you have to find the missing angles X and Y. And this you have to practice it in your book. Stay safe all.